I've been working all day at the Poisson Rouge, a little French cafe. The owner's a skin flint and money is tight. A share of the tips at the end of the night. You wear a little black dress and watch what you say. The customers expect you to parler français. Your Gaelic temperament is what they adore. You slam down the food and they'll be begging for more.
Oh,